Hello? Hello, please help me. I don't know what happened. I must have been buried alive. I don't know where I am.
Please come down, sir. Would you tell me your name?
My name is...
Could you please tell me your name, sir?
What? I don't remember.
Hello? Somebody? Hello? Hello? Hello?
the most positions in one corner. I asked if I could sit with him. He was surprised but happy to have a friend. Since then, he always meets at that cafe before. Paul never took his smile at the problem until recently. He started to fall in love. After a few strokes, and he would have to quit while things.
You were gone too long.
Don't cry. I found this. You must be hungry.
I'm not hungry, I'm thirsty.
Couldn't find anything to drink in the car.
Why didn't you go to the house?
Come on, we gotta be strong, okay?
Mom.
Listen, we can't stay here too long.
Why not? Let's just hide here until the sun comes up. Then we go to the police.
You know we can't do that. You wanna get us caught?
What are we gonna do now?
We have to find Dad.
I am making a movie, a reality show.
There's no drama here. We're very peaceful. Dad, you're still here?
Uh-huh.
Jason, show him. Let me.
You are so pretty. Like one of those Stepford wives.
Which one? Nicole?
She is in it? Oh, the remake. I only saw the first one.
Do you think the kids will be all right?
What do you mean?
With the baby in home. Do you think they'll think we'll love it more just because it's our own?
They're more mature than they look. They're going to be fine. We are now in the forest in the middle of nowhere. My wife's brilliant idea for a holiday. Kids gonna go ballistic. They don't eat food these days. They eat Wi-Fi.
Do something, don't you? Do the Douglas! Guys, do the Douglas, that thing!
What Douglas? It's Dougie, Mom.
Oh, the Dougie, sorry.
Think when we get back we have to cut your hair because the fact definitely. That you've had the same hairstyle for the past like 10 years is not a good look.
Somewhere in the drawer.
I'm gonna bury it here.
Sausage. Guys, eat quickly, it's gonna get cold.
Yeah.
Who's that? Hey, it's not your boyfriend, is it?
Her boyfriend's in New Zealand.
Doing what? Milking sheep? Who's that, honey? Let Daddy check it out.
we got to stop.
Got enough of your whining. You're a man. You want to just let that die? He's been very nice to us. He's the only one we got in this world right now. You're supposed to be stronger than me.
It's that I can't. I can't kill anybody.
Stay there.
Why?
Just get in there. Okay, listen to me. If you hear a sound and you think it's Dad, just do not make any sound, okay? Make sure it's him first.
What? No, I'm strong. I can do this.
No,
I'll help you find Dad.
Please, listen to me. I will come here and get you with Dad. Do you understand? Do you understand? Hold this. Come back soon, okay? Dad.
me, you son of a bitch!
Hello, where are you?
I'm taking Sean to school. Traffic's crazy, and your son keeps singing that crazy song. Could you please tell him to stop?
Hi, Daddy.
Are you driving your mom crazy again?
I'm so bored. We've been stuck here for an hour.
I'm gonna buy us a chopper, okay?
No, let's just move to London. Traffic is good there.
Okay, we'll do that.
Really? You're a liar, Daddy.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. But I love you. Please run.
Your son bought you some present. Funny looking alarm clock. He said it's for your collection.
Oh, wow, cool.
When are you coming home?
I'm done here. I'll be home tonight.
Okay.
See you, love.
Bye, honey.
That's a long trip.
About time.
Mom, I'm not doing anything.
Feet off the sofa.
Oh, come on, Mom. Just let's relax for a bit. Oh, you look tired, Daddy.
Thanks for the help.
You ask someone to clean this place.
You're such a loser.
Shut up, Devin. You know what I'm not, though? I'm not a smoker with a pack of cigarettes in his pocket.
Excuse me?
Hey, 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 who smokes?
Yeah, bought one at the gas station. Can I smoke? Aw, it's so sweet. Okay, come on, let's get this on camera. Give us a show.
I'll give you a show!
This is a tickle mushroom!
I got you, too, baby bro!
I'm so getting you.
Come on.
Oh, no! Oh.
Can I help you with it? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm your neighbor. I got a house not far from here.
Oh, hi.
Let me help you.
It's okay, it's okay.
Ah. Me and my son also played at here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Actually, we plan on playing this afternoon.
I got two boys. We can play against each other, theme if you want.
Yeah, sure.
You want to come in?
Okay, cool.
Thanks. This is my family, and this is our neighbor.
Oh. Hi, I'm John.
His family's here too, honey.
Oh, cool. Do you have any girls? What?
Two boys, I'm afraid, about your age. I just challenged your dad to a football game.
We're about to have breakfast. How about we'll pay your family a visit after we're done?
Oh, yeah, sure. Sorry.
Don't fucking move!
I kill her, I swear.
The fuck do you want, man?
You two facing that way. Face that way now!
Fuck. Dude, what do we do? Dude, come on, what do we do?
You still look pretty.
Bacon. lovely family.
We are now at our lovely vacation house. This time I'm gonna beat the boys at football and baseball. Yeah, they're gonna hate that.
something came up. Dion will stay at the hotel to make a report on the conference. I know. I'm so sorry. I'll be back tomorrow, I promise, okay? I love you. Bye. The paranoia this time, please. Give me some motherfucking monsters.
Not a soul can match me when I'm away.